Hello, my name is Rahel. I am 15 years old. My hobby is cooking. Now, I will cook or make a chocolate bowl. First of all, you should prepare a can of chocolate milk, 2 packs of biscuit, and 1 pack of chocolate sprinkles, 1 pack of chocolate sprinkles, and toothpicks just for accessories. Now we smash the biscuit in the bowl. So I want to into the biscuit on the bowl. I use 2 packs of biscuit like this. Then smash it. Smash it until it shine like a powder. It's real hard, so you can ask the help from your parents. Then stir it. Next, add the chocolate milk. Yes, add the chocolate milk. And at the same time, stir it thoroughly until the mixture becomes hard. Yes. I stir it. After that, we can start to form it like a ball, but we need to spoon like this. Just like this. Now, finally, roll the ball into the colorful sprinkles. Roll in the colorful sprinkles. The colorful sprinkles. And place it in the small plate. Now,